brunch hour with Matt Nation show.
Thank you.
lot of friends and collaborators and artists were huge fans of here tonight, so today, this morning. So, it's an honor, as always. This song's called Take It Out On Me. Brian Keller. On guitar. And drums. Thank you, Anthony, in front of house and Cat on lights today. This song is called Get Real. certifiably perfect pop songs, my friends. She played a new one too. I really like the new one. It's been stuck in my head all day. We're gonna do a slow jam now. That's all right. Sorry, this is my false state, so I can't sing.
Thank you, Kristen, for
recording. I have to say, last night was really good, but today's better. Don't call up folks from last night. Maybe that's why, right? If you wonder. The song is from 2012, off of something that's called Ghost Tonight.
Love so crazy, oh so easy to
song is about New York City. Well, actually, no, it's a love song, both. It's called Crying in Public. Nothing is simple in this world.
to sing
with us if you know this one. And also, if you don't know this one, just sing whatever you want. We have been unofficially calling this the Do It Ever You Want tour. Patrick Lehman.
Yeah, this is a Do Whatever You Want tour. We almost called it the Going Out of Business tour.
Oh. Everything must go.
Oh, so sad.
But we changed it to Do Whatever You Want.
Thank you.
This song is called Monster and Friend.
I'm
Live before, and I don't know why, that was really stupid. But we're playing it for the first time on this tour, and it's both of our favorite songs on Noh, which is part of why it's so stupid. We did. This is a love song, it's called No Such Thing as Illusion.
Thank you.
Thank you. song is off our first album. And the chorus of this song is, "We're feeling great tonight." And I want you to sing it with us. Only if you actually agree with the lyrics, so if you don't, then you should sing it. I'll teach it to you if it's okay. It's like,
we're feeling great tonight. We're feeling great tonight. We're feeling great tonight.
And then just like before,
we're feeling great tonight.
been with us for the last 11 years.